Adonia. Ah, the smelliest of festivals. Totally appropriate for Adonis. He didn't belong with Aphrodite. She was better than him.
Adonia was a celebration of women's self-expression. They would dance on the rooftops, bringing scented plants like fennel and cabbage to their parties. In the spirit of Adonia, isn't it Aphrodite's choice who she loves?
Not when it's rotten, like that smell.
And yet, the women of these villages let it waft from the rooftops, year after year. Maybe the freedom to make the choice is what matters. Fenyx would have to participate in the festival to open up to Adonia if the vault itself was to open.
That little turn of phrase and you light up like a pomegranate tree. Oh, I see you, Prometheus.
You have your pleasures, and I have mine.
Thank you. No!
Deep within the vault, Fenyx found one of the tears Aphrodite shed over Adonis.
I really don't think Adonis was worth all this crying. It was just a pretty face.
Ugh!
Phoenix left the vault victorious, tear in hand.
Smelling only faintly of cabbage.
Phoenix, think. What would my brother do? Ligiron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head.